satisfied me in bed, Al.
Oh, jeez.
I satisfied you plenty.
I didn't even know I had an O-spot till I was 58 years old. 58 years old. A lady on a bus had to tell me.
Here's your O-spot, a big zero.
I'm not feeling too good right now.
Is good sex too much for me to ask for before I drop dead? Is it?
Why don't you drop dead and we'll find out? I mean, here's a woman with no ovaries and already she's a swinger, isn't she?